Blackwatch APC driver. Doesn't sound important. Fuck it, I'll kill him anyway.
One of these things ain't no different than my old 4x4. Come on.
You know, it's a little different, Bertram, because you never had flesh-eating mutated creatures jumping on your old 4x4 and trying to eat you.
Oh, that's where you're wrong, Sarge. You ain't never met my cousins, Belvis and Buford.
You know what? I don't know if you're kidding or not, but I don't want to know, all right? Move it the fuck out.
I'm getting a reading now. Almost. Almost.
Stop trying to scare my ass.
Thank you.
garbage. Discount clearance bin bullshit. It worked in the lab, damn it.
Choppers, this is Catapult. We have determined that a civilian agitator using the code name Athena is Dana Mercer, sister of Alex Mercer. Report to Red Zone ASAP for a search and destroy mission. Over.
If I'm gonna find Dana, I'm gonna have to join up with these clowns. I'm gonna be wearing your face.
All units, this is Southpaw. The compound is under attack. Establish perimeter defenses east.
Catapult 4-1, where are you? Catapult 4-1, radio check.
Southpaw? I'm sitting in for Catapult 4-1. Brawler just bit his head off, wouldn't you know?
Yeah, that happens a lot around here. New Catapult 4-1. You ready to go get Athena?
Getting airborne ASAP.
Southpaw, this is Catapult 4-1. We're inbound to the RZ.
Roger that, 4-1. Good luck out there. Gonna need it.
Victor, just buy me a few minutes. I've almost got Dana Mercer's location.
4142, you Alert the engineer. Keep that truck safe.
Roger that, locksmith.
Roger that, locksmith. Helos to the rescue! Yee-haw!
Shoot on!
Locksmith, this is Cypher 2-3. I've got the location. Downloading it to a jump drive now. What the fucking ground is shaking? Oh, fuck! Locksmith, I didn't pick him now! Okay, I've got to get to Base Hotel 2-7. When this data gets decrypted, we'll know where Dan Mercer is.
Roger that, Locksmith.
Base Hotel 2-7, this is Locksmith. Catapult 4-1 is inbound with top priority clearance. Open your helipad ASAP. Over.
Locksmith, this is Greenback at Hotel 2-7. Helipad is clear for landing. Over.
Archival recording, 22 days ago.
All this mayhem and destruction. I haven't seen it this bad in months.
Well, bad depends on your perspective, doesn't it? A different world is just over the horizon, my dear. And it will be ours.
Sounds like one hell of a battle.
Can't tell if it's infected or not. Something's not right. Something's not right. Now you're a detective. Kick the fucking door in.
In the red zone. I know that much. Probably at some secret base.
She's alive. I always... always hoped.
Come sit down. We need to compare notes.
Look, Hella, even if we knew where Black Watch was holding Maya, Alex is still out there and he won't stop. The whole city is still in danger.
I don't give a rat's ass about your brother anymore.
Hey, where are you going?
To find my daughter. I'll tear the whole fucking city apart if I have to.
Heller, wait. Hold on. Listen to me. Wait.
What?
Think for a second. Black Watch and Alex are both trying to fuck up the whole city. If either of them actually does it, it won't matter if you find Amaya. She'd die anyway.
So what are you saying?
Let me look for Maya. I can do that. Dealing with Alex and a fuck ton of guys with guns, that's all you.
Heller, something's happening a few blocks from you. Blackwatch troops are pouring into the place.
All right, I'll take a look.
All units, this is Straitjacket. Anyone spots a white light barrel in the city, you are to alert Red Crown. Then transport the barrel ASAP to base Indian Niner 6. Straitjacket out.
You hear that? Sounds like they figured out white lights making things worse instead of better.
So much for Mercer's grand plan.
Barrels into the incinerator.